mobilisation politique.
Political mobilization.
La mobilisation des organisations intergouvernementales
and the mobilisation of intergovernmental organizations during this opening ceremony stresses the desire of everyone to work towards the abolition. Your presence here shows that year in, year out, we gather more and more support. We can witness rich debates with one objective in mind, is to move forward our cause, the abolition, the universal abolition and definitive abolition of the death sentence. We, as organizers, we wish to draw from your energy, your activist and militant energy, reinforce the conditions, favor understandings, agreements, and share some complicity.
This
is not by chance that we are together, and we must grab this opportunity. We invite you to join the CICG, the International Conference Center of Geneva, where all the debates will take place. There, you'll be able to eat a little before the beginning of the debates, the plenary session at 2 o'clock. The cooperation between the international organization and the non-government organization. We believe that the political debate, judicial and activist debates are not enough. We have built a cultural side to this presentation, because we were inspired by the words of Victor Hugo, as you've all heard. We will also let you hear the words of the condemned people. We have also an exhibition, a whole program of dance, which would take us right to Friday. We thank you for coming. And we will have the pleasure to meet again this afternoon. This ceremony is closing. We will leave the participants to greet each other, say goodbye and come out of the room. And then we all go out. We'll try and respect this order. And I will ask the journalists to join us in room 25 for a press conference with Mrs. Bianca Jaeger and Shirin Abadi. And I'll see you later.